Hi, morning.
Hi, good morning.
Yeah, your name?
Ashish Ghate.
All right, Ashish, tell me what you do.
I have a holiday company.
Okay.
It goes by the name of My Holiday. So we basically into experiential holidays.
So what brings you to Avanti Kalagram?
My Holidays actually specializes in experiential holidays. So we are always looking out for properties and places and venues where we can offer some different experiences to people. And somebody had mentioned to me that Avanti Kalagram is an amazing place where you can get a lot of art and craft. And that's what I made me come here. And I saw that it's an amazing place. I mean, they've got lovely studios out here. And I think every individual who can come here can experience the art and craft that they're making. So I think this is a place which every individual should come visit. It's very scenic. And I think except for summers.
Can you have a look at there?
Oh yeah, absolutely. Yeah. So the lovely, I think this is a lovely dining area that has been
created. Right.
And so we came here in the morning, so we've been here for about an hour and a half. And we've been thoroughly enjoying it. It was a lovely interaction with Gauri and Deepak.
So Ashish, tell me, how do you find opportunity for you to collaborate with Avanti Kalagram?
Like I said, that we are here promoting experiential holidays. So art is basically an important aspect which an individual should have in his or her life. And so, you know, when they come here, they're going to learn a lot of things. And so since they have lovely studios out here, so I think everything is, you know, all there. So for me, it is more about sharing it with people and ensuring that we get them here. And the rest of the things Deepak and Gauri can take care.
How do you find this place as a leisure holiday destination, weekend or week holiday destination?
Oh, it's beautiful. The most important thing is there's no phone range here.
Right.
So there, we don't need to really look at the mobile phones. There's no ringing of the mobile phones. So there's a lovely interaction that happens. In fact, we just had a lovely breakfast here. And we were kind of chatting for about 45 minutes. Which we very rarely get to do.
So Ashish, your rating on the scale of 1